Now let's start the gauging process. Let's start from a Z-axis. I put it at Z-axis already in a G54 Z0 position. And let's get our gauge. Let's set it up on zero. A little bit. Low light condition here. Alright. And right now let's check repeatability of it. I'm gonna put in MDI. Let's put MDI G28 Z0. Let's put it back in the zero position. And now let's put it back in G54 Z0. Yeah, let's start it back again. Yeah, and let's see right now what our gauge is showing. Actually, it's the same thing on zero, so everything is perfect here. Yeah. That's a Z-axis. Let's now check X and Y.